pretzel with you fellas. So basically, we're going to see how many pretzels you can do, right? We're going to get you to do some pretzels. Now, looking at these four muscly guys here, I'm going to pick on you here. Looking at these four muscly guys, I'm just going to ask you a question. Looking at these four muscly guys, how many pretzels do you think they can do each?
Stand up! Stand up when we're on the balloon! Stand up!
drink first. Now just hold that. Have a bit of a sip out of it, and I mean a sip. Don't gulp a lot. The same for you. Just hold it there, girls. We'll be with you in a ticking. There you go. Just a sip, I said. Don't gulp a lot. There's another one. Have a sip out of that one, too. Just getting you a bit of a thirst up, that's it. Have a good sip out of that one as well. Have a sip out of that one. Marvellous. Now, you're not giving them to the girls. You got both of them. You're all right. Now, what I want you to do is just turn around and face everybody else. See, face the camera. Don't forget, you're all on film tonight. Face that. Right, okay. Now, do you know this fella? You do? Good. We'll put you with that fella then, if you know him. Do you? Oh, never mind. You can go with that one, and you can go with this fella. Now, I want you to stand around the front of the fellas, girls, facing them. Facing them. Right, do you know him, do you? Hold on, Les, wait a minute, just get this camera. Okay, so you don't know this fella, do you? What's your name again? Helen, meet
Snowy.
Snowy, Helen, meet Snowy. Say hello. Hello. That's it, well, you know each other, don't you? So that's pretty boring, so we're going to do that. What I want you to do now, girls, I want you to kneel down. Kneel down. He's chatting her up here. Do you need to, please? Hold on, well, we'll get you chatted up. This is the best way to do it, I'll tell you. Right, now as you can see, fellas, they've got their hands full. They've got their hands full. Girls, I'm talking to you now. Hold on. Yeah, look, shut up for a minute, will you? I'll have a shot. Shut up. Oh, dear. Just stand there. Just stand there. What are you doing? What's the matter with you? No, it's a challenge. Just hold on a minute. He wants to drink that damn stuff. Now, girls, I'm talking to you now. As you can see, they've got their hands full. Don't drink anymore, please, because it is a race.
What are you drinking?
Oh, he says. All right, have another swig out of yours. Let's make this game as difficult and as long as we can. We can have another gulp out of one, and we can just sit down and forget the game, shall we? Hold on, let's just get on with it. Right, girls, what I want you to do, get a bit closer to him, first of all, because we've got to get involved here. Right, let's see. But what I want you to do, I would like you to undo their fly hole for me, girls. Not that close, but I picked the right prat when I went for this fella, did not. I want you to undo the fly hole quickly as possible, girls. Just undo their fly hole. That's it, just undo it now, yes, now. Okay, undo the fly right now. It's very simple. Just relax again, girls, just relax. Because in my hand, or in my pocket, I have some very special Carnival label condoms. Okay? You know what a condom is, Al? Yeah? Have you ever used a condom? Do you know how to put them on properly? No, well, this is the first time for everything, because this is how you're going to find out. I know they're a bit sticky, but basically the game is the fellas have got a drink and you've got to put the condom on them. Okay? So you've got to get them a bit excited. It's a bit difficult while they're drinking. So hold your hand out. It's a bit sticky, hold your hand out, right. Now what I want you to do, I want you to stick it inside the trousers with the dangly bit hanging out for me, if you don't mind. Okay, yeah, now, okay. The dangly bit hanging out. Have we got that? See, pull it out as far as it, no, the other way around, my dear, the other way around. That's it, choose the stick. Other way around. That's it, the dangly bit hanging out. That's it, marvellous. Now just relax once again. Give it a bit of a wiggle, fellas, is it secure? Wiggle. Yeah, it's a bit limp, but it's there. Figure out what he's got, I bet, innit? Right, are we ready? Are we ready? Now we're going to make it a little bit more difficult. So you're getting to find out what this challenge is all about. We're going to make this a bit more difficult now. Because we're going to do something a little bit different to the fellas. Because we're going to plant one of these on your head. And we're going to put the beer above your head so it's out of your reach. And we'll give them a little drink, most of it. Now we need to put one hand on the peak of the cap. On the peak of your cap. Now please don't look down because you have got virtually a pint above your head. You wouldn't want the girls getting wet here. That's basically the same thing. Okay, so don't look down. Now don't suck until I say. That is most important because it just pours out. So stick it in your mouth, don't suck until you say. Right now girls, get a bit closer to your fella because you're going to blow it up. You're going to do a blowjob in a pool. First chain, he's going to fall out of you now over this. Now just to make it a little bit more difficult, I want you to hold the back of the trousers in the pocket, yeah? Stick your hand in the back pocket, you start it again. Okay, now hold the balloon. Just to make it a little bit more realistic, I want you to stick one hand on their head, okay? You can rub it if you like, it makes you feel better. One hand on their head, that's it, just nicely. On her head, come on, you gotta stick to the rules. Just one hand on her head, one hand on the pig. One hand on the pig in your cap. I shouldn't have picked this fella. Are we ready? Blow the balloon up in the trousers, girls, and suck like mad fellows. Only marks because they go. Cheer them on, then. Took some explaining, that did. Come on, girls, blow. That's a big bulge in his trousers now, look. Biggest he's ever had, anyway. Come on, fellas. You've hardly you drunk most of it, so you've hardly got anything to drink. You should do well at this. Come on, girls, you're going to blow. That's forming nicely. That is forming brilliantly. That's it, you're doing well. Come on, fellas, keep sucking and blow, girls. This is a race. If you want the crutch of the Snickers, you've got to blow. Okay, we've got one fella. The fella that finished is basically up to the girls. No, come on, it's up to you. She let it down. She let it down. Come on, quick. That's going to pop. You want the crutch of the Snickers? You want to wear them tonight? You want to try and make it up to your boyfriend, what you've been doing? They're going, they're off again. Come on, quick, we're going to get a winner.
Thank you.
get you down here. Let's get this singing. Let's get on with this karaoke bar of the evening. Let's get some singing going.
Give me a song with a dog in it.
Just don't.
boy, the singer just says, how much is a dog in a window? And he's out, he's gone. So the Scottish fella says, you ain't nothing but a hound dog! And he's out. And the Irish fella says, hang on, oh Jesus Christ, you're fucking testing my brains and there's nothing there. Strangers in the night. And the German says, oh, don't come in, come. Fuck, oh, no, there's no way there's a dog in that song. There's no way the dog in the song. The Irish fella says, I haven't fucking finished yet. I haven't finished yet. I'm fucking getting away with this. You know, I haven't finished yet.
Jimmy, get out there.
All right, carry on. Exchanging glances. Scooby-Doo.
Brilliant, give a round of applause.
I'm really sick now.
Apparently that was really good. We're just going to flip this tape over now. We're going to just try the big side. If we have, because this is a tape that we borrow because we haven't got this one. But never mind, we're going to try it.
Sorry?
Are we ready?
Thank you.
Yeah.
one's going to shoot. So this is the final one we're going to do, Ebony and Ivory.
Come on, I'm rocking!
These fellas are going to do it together, Ebony and Ivory. And we're going to see how they sound tonight. This is going to be the...
Thank you.
Cheeks so quick.